Hello everybody, and welcome back. Let's play Billy Hatcher, part 6. In this episode, we're going to be taking on mission 5, Treasure in the Captain's Room, and mission 6, Defeat 100 Crows. I was unaware of mission 6 actually, so I'm sorry I made a mistake saying there's 5 missions every level. You unlock a new mission every time you get a new character. As you can see at the life section, it shows Rolly's character instead of Billy's. So we're going to be using her in that level when we do it. First, we're going to do Treasure in the Captain's Room, Mission 5. When you get Rolly, I think it also unlocks a level in Forest Village, so I'm going to check that out after I finish this, just to see if it's actually there. This level, not too long, but hopefully I might actually be able to get Rolly's level for both Forest Village and here, if I can do it fast enough. But if not, I'll just end up cutting it out. There's another Sonic Egg if you have enough coins. I, of course, do not. And I'm still not going to be collecting them all. Sorry if that offends you. I just lost an egg, of course. Where is it? I guess there's only one egg. But it's Clippin', who's kind of cool. But he's probably my least favorite of all the characters. Because he's got kind of a weak attack. I don't know. It's not as cool as the rest of them. Never really liked water elements in any of the games. Probably explains why I hate frogs, too. Let's see what else. But this level, pretty straightforward. I'm just gonna go through these rooms. Lead you up. Of course I miss it. Let's play Curse. In case you don't know what that is. As soon as you hit the record button, you start automatically doing worse, even if you are the best at the game. What you're going to want to do is hit that switch by using the yellow ring to knock you up into it. And I'm actually going to hatch this, just because I don't want to lose it to the frogs. I probably will. Now I can kill the frogs with Clippin. Okay, I'm just going to kill him before I get the egg, just to make this simple. The camera's messing up. Go. I have to go back and get the egg now. But if you have enough coins, obviously get the Sonic Egg, it will destroy everything in its path. I'm gonna grab a normal egg, but if... I can't remember what I was gonna say, I can't believe this. I'm such a bad recorder. Anyway, new egg. This? New color. Wonder what it's gonna be. That kind of weird color, not any specific looking elemental. Now these are going really fast, so you're definitely going to want to risk it and use your dash jump. Because if you don't... of course. That was really close. But the last one that I had was slower than the rest of them. So... No, I don't want to lose this. Yes! So you should be able to make that one really easily. Kill all these enemies. Wants the penguins. They will destroy your egg. I don't want to lose this, so I'm gonna take it back here. Get a clown hat if you want, so that you can get that coin over there. But I don't need it. Don't want to get it. This is running. Powers of steel and karate. These are kind of like the earth elementals. That's why it's like orangish color. I don't know. It's not great, but he's really powerful. He'll like home in, do some huge earthquake stuff. But I think he goes away faster, and if you miss, you're kind of screwed. Because then you can't use him for a while. I'm actually going to go pick up that clown hat, just because I have no other eggs. And frogs. Frogs. I don't like frogs. I'll take this, actually. Fire. That shark. Thought it was an enemy. Guess not. I'm wrong sometimes. I don't know if I actually mentioned that level before. But it's just kind of there for decoration. I mean, unless I'm wrong again, which wouldn't surprise me. We're just gonna go up in these rings. Do I still have my companion? I think I lost. No, I do. There we go. Killing some frogs easily. See if we can get this fire just to protect our eggs a little bit more. Make it a little stronger. And frog. Ah. I can't wait until we get that pirate island and not have to worry about those. Whoa, my health is low. I just noticed that. Hopefully I won't die, because I don't want to restart this level. If I do die, I will probably just restart the entire recording, because you don't want to watch me restart the entire thing. How do we get up here? Do we have to kill the... No, there's a ring. Ah, stupid. Stupid! Why am I so stupid? We do have to kill all the enemies, though. That's me paying attention. And there was only two enemies left. Let me just kill them quickly. Go. That opens the gate. Leads us to a cannon. I think this is the same cannon we used before. Because it does look in the same location. And if it is, then it'll be really easy. Probably won't mess it up. Although I actually probably will. Because I have to get over there. And aim a little bit higher. I made it too. Awesome. That is really good, actually. And now we have the kind of boss thing. Not really. And I died. Well, it's a good thing I'll have to restart level, so I'm not actually going to cut it. Keep forgetting about that. But you want to just kill all the enemies. Of course the frogs, because this game just loves me. Loves destroying my eggs. Stuff like that. We're actually going to want clipping if you want to get that coin up there, I think it is. There might also be a switch. I'm actually going to check that out, because I'm not going to kill all the enemies unless I actually have to. Because that would just be tedious and deadly. Because I see fire up there. That actually looks important. I'm going to check it out, even if it's only a coin. And you'll know where a coin is. And I won't have to kill frogs. Or I will have to kill frogs. Ah, confusing myself. Just going to want to bounce up here. Of course, I messed that up. Where do we want to bounce? No, no, not right there. Maybe over here? No, not there either. Maybe if we use him. I don't think that actually helped. So we're gonna kill all the frogs. If I die again, that would be really sad. This level's taking me a long time, so I'm definitely not gonna be able to do Rolly's level in Forest Village. I think Rolly's level is also always 100 kills. I might be wrong, don't quote me on that. No, we don't go up there. I'm sorry. I might cut this, find out where I'm supposed to go, which is right there. I'm stupid. Look at me paying attention. Don't want to go in there, I don't think. And that's not high enough. Probably have to go over on a ledge right here. Yep. I have poor attention span, in case you haven't noticed. So what you're going to do, you're going to use clipping. Destroy that fire before jumping in here. You continue to do that for the rest of the platforms. Try not to hit it, because you'll lose your egg. You just destroyed all that fire for me. Fly over here. Then do it one more time, and we'll reach the switch to open up the treasure pirate island. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. Let's play Curse. Worst thing ever. I'm probably gonna be saying that a lot every time I mess up, actually. Because I need something to blame. And I just messed up again. This is not a foretelling anything good for this Let's Play. Hopefully my Metroid Prime will be doing better, which I'm gonna record after I do the final episode of the week. For this one, I just lost clip. So now I'm gonna have to hatch him in. I'm definitely gonna either speed this up or cut it out. Most likely cut it. But if it looks important, I'm definitely gonna keep it. Probably won't. I wanna jump back up here. Hatch it, clip it again. I hate that it shows the animation every time. I wish I could skip it. Sadly, I cannot. So, grab another egg. Hopefully I sped this up. If I didn't, I'm an idiot. Tell me that. Just have to remind myself, because we're actually almost at 10 minutes. This is going to be giving you a long episode. You're going to be going up on a Saturday, so maybe you'll enjoy that. If you have nothing to do, of course. So, let's see. I don't know if that's enough. I'm going to send clipping over one more time, just because with my luck, it won't be enough. I just almost lost my egg again. Okay, finally, we hit the switch and open the door to to the Courage Emblem. Hopefully that's all we have to do. And I think the defeat 100 crows will be fast. I might just actually speed that entire thing up, leave this in as normal. These were at 10 minutes. That entire level took me 10 minutes. It's kind of pathetic.
Good morning.
But I'm okay with that. I'm probably gonna get like an E rank, whatever's worse. I think D might be the worst you can get. Yep, D. Kind of assumed that. I didn't kill very many enemies, and I died, and they took a long time. So, I might add some music to Rolly's level, because it's just killing 100 crows. And yeah, I think I'm actually going to end it off here, and upload it. No, I'm so stupid. I'm just going to do it, speed it up, hopefully, and get this done in about 4 minutes, put it at 2 times speed. It'll give us a 13-minute episode. I think that'd be pretty good. See, we're playing as Rolly now. Rolly, it's an emergency. A bunch of crows have come and invaded Pirate's Island. Nah, you don't say. We need you to chase them away and protect our Pirate's Island. Safe. Okay. So you're just killing 100 of them. And I think we're gonna speed up, start the music right now.